Welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedie Pie, and today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge. So she is just getting up and needs to get around for the day. Excuse the yawn. Side effect of one of my medicines, I yawn constantly now. So there ain't nothing like getting a good yawn on. Alright, as she starts work in an hour, so can you come and make me a painting? Because we have $150 and now we have $50. And we got $714 in bills. Woo! More than I wanted. Alright, go to work. Make us some money, honey. Work hard. Alright, you're already working hard. So if you weren't here in the last episode, we have furnished halfway the living room. We got the dining room. We have the kitchen. Woohoo! Promotion! Where you at, girl? You're in green? Ugh. Can I change that? More. No. Okay. No, I cannot. All right. She's been promoted to regional manager. She now makes an additional $18 per hour, is what it said. For a grand total of $53 per hour, she received the following bonus: 281 pie presentation chart, new clothes, offer career advice interaction. Her next shift is tomorrow at 9 a.m. All right. So, I really thought you could change their work clothes. If you know how to do that, let me know. Because I don't want to change any of her other outfits. I just want to change the work clothes to pink. Not gonna lie. No, I don't want to go to the Humor and Hijinks Festival. I do not need to master those skills, so that festival is not for me. Woohoo! That painting paid the bills. So pay bills. Painting was 711. Bills are 714. We got to vacuum the house. And girl need to clean up after herself. And then we can get leftovers. Patrick, you want to come over? Sure. You can come over. Say hey, bro. Why don't you come over right now? I'm sure, well, if you got nothing else happening, I'll pop by and see you in a few. Invite her in. Let you get your social up. All right, so. We gotta earn enough money to get the postcard collection started and the computer. Alright, send these guys home before you go to bed. And then you can go to sleep for the day, girl. And then we got to finish furnishing the house. So honestly, I should have been having her. And it was rebate day. Oh, well, we've bought enough stuff. And of course, rebate day comes after we buy it all. What's on the calendar? Ooh, a new skill day is coming up. We need to master the writing skills. So we have to have the computer by then. We can do that. And get leftovers. And then come start a classic painting. And we are going to earbuds, turn on easy listening for her. Alright, go to work. And that brown and green uniform. Ugh. Alright, you're working hard. Get a promotion, girl. Impress the boss. Lindsay wants to impress the boss for a promotion. How should she do it? Work extra hours or complete a side project? Complete the side project. Lindsay takes the initiative to complete and often overlooks side tasks that nobody else would take. Everyone is surprised to see that the task finally completed. Most of all, Lindsay's boss, who is quite impressed to the tune of promotion, perhaps. Large performance game. You go get it, girl. We need the promotions. Come on. Nope, no promotion yet. Workaholic has been unlocked. Great. I hate that one. But next time she goes to work, she will get a promotion, which won't be tomorrow because that is Christmas unless we make her work, which we have no one to be home for, so we might. If it lets me, I'll probably send her to work just to get the promotion. And back to the grind we go. And who's her love interest? Gonzalo. Who has a spouse? Okay. We maxed the painting, that's good. Maybe she will. Brother, we dealt with you yesterday. Yay. Up my bills. Bro, you're here yesterday. Go home. I need a few thousand for my computer. Masterpiece. Yes, go, Lindsay. Alright, you may go to sleep. Yes, sell that. Alright, we're up to 4,200. I think the computer I want's like 8,000. I don't remember. A couple hundred more, we can get a laptop. Get around for the day. Uh-oh. Repair that. Yep, she can light candiness. Okay, does it give me the option to go to work? Yes, it does. So, off to work you go. Go get a promotion. Lindsay's been signed an intern to manage and train. How should she handle her intern? Assign coffee duty, assign tough task. Assign coffee duty. Medium performance gain. That should get us a promotion right there. Senior manager. Promoted to senior manager, she'll now make an additional $22 per hour for a grand total of $75. She'll receive the following bonuses, $525, and the tiny Tranquility Zen Garden. And she works tomorrow at 9 o'clock. I meant to click this one off, and I'm clicking that one off. Go me. And we got to vacuum. All right, she can resume now. No. You got to make about $3,000 more. I just said no to you. Get a life, bro. Santa's here.
Ho, ho, ho.
Or Winterfest.
Congalaya. Rangoya umbix.
Waya.
Ooh. Grouse. Reddish, huh?
Come on. As for your present, give me a brand spanking new song. Raising Readers Kids poster. Really? Got 2-star celebrity from painting. Really don't want to be a celebrity, but okay. I know this is bad, but we've gotten everything we need from you. You may leave early. You're distracting me from my painting. Yes, another 2,000. She's like, I want my computer. All right. You may go to bed for work in the morning. Let's see what we got in here. Excuse me. That was $55. We have a tiny Zen garden. She has her pie chart. For work. Her desk plate. Her sales award. And this stuff was here.
Oh,
There we go. Alright. And we want this a button, and this. Nope. This a button, and that a button. And it's 10,000. Okay. So we got a little bit more to go. We could go for this one. It's got good reliability. And it's pink. Let's do it. She would like a pink computer. And then we can worry about finishing the rest of the home. Let's get her her TV. Living room's finished. That's finished. That's finished. Let's move this to this side. We are just going to copy the bathroom. We can't copy the bathroom. We need a tub for a toddler. We need a tub. Ugh. We'll buy this tub when she gets a little bit more money. Another day of work and she'll have it. And we need postcard. Board. No. Board. No. Okay. Let's do it this way. There it is. Put the postcards right there. Works for me. All right, we pretty much have the house done. What's stinking out here? Oh, she has a plate out here. Wow. Girl leaves things everywhere. Did we give her a thermostat? No, we did not. Surprising, she ain't complained about that yet. Now she has a thermostat. Okay. This house is turning out really, really pink. Alright, you got $1,400 left. I didn't blow all your money. Alright. Let's get her moving again. Clean out the spoiled food. Clean that up. Get leftovers. Oh. Let's turn on our easy listening. And off to work we go. Just in time. Is she working hard? She is working hard. Okay, so we will start our postcard collection now. No, bro. All right, she she should get promoted tomorrow as long as we get a logic skill. Oh. Well, she needs some logic. So, back into buying. We will get the chess table for the porch. There we go. I like that set. Thank you, Jason. I don't know who you are, but thank you. I do know you. You have a spouse. Okay, what is this? We're fixing your phone line. Don't pick it up till someone calls on you. Hang up. We might break up a marriage this generation. We haven't done that. Does it say where we have to meet? You grew up poor and living paycheck to paycheck, working in the business career just as your parents did. You long to write romance novels, but are afraid to quit your steady job to follow your dreams. You're very practical. You know the chances of making rent are slim, so you stay working 9 to 5. As an adult, you finally decide to pursue your dreams. You're a hopeless romantic, but your unflirty nature makes it really impossible to find a love. Quit day job and pursue dreams. Midlife crisis much. We might make it a midlife crisis. That she breaks up a marriage. I don't know, because she's like working her booty off right now. How long does she got to age up? 10 more days, so she's got a while. Alright guys, well, we have accomplished some things. We got everything up. She should get another promotion. Alright. Let's get her around. Serve breakfast. Let's do pancakes today. Alrighty, y'all. So, let me know. Oh, she's off to work. Let me know in the comments below. Should she break up a marriage to be with Gonzalez? Or should we find somebody else? We were pursuing it with him. But, you know, she didn't move on with it and he did, so we could be like they just lost connection and reconnected. We never know. We haven't done that dynamic yet, so we could do that. Let me know in the comments below if you think we should. If so, then I'll make it part of her like midlife crisis. Alright, select a branch for Lindsay Ito. Investor or management. It takes simoleons to make simoleons. Optimize your investments through diligent research and turn piles of simoleons into bigger piles of simoleons. $112 per hour. Monday through Friday, or $90 per hour, Monday through Friday. Investor makes more. What does it say? Just the business career? So she should stick to management. Okay, we'll stick with management. Well, she's inspired. Well, good. It's the Spice Festival. I just want to get leftovers. There it is. I want my pancakes that I made. Oh, we gotta start the postcard collection. So, remember how to do this. Socialize, find a pen pal. No, Patrick. Let's do a large classic painting while we wait. And when you're done. Oh my gosh, no! Bro, get a life! Do I have get a life turned on? Good golly. Yes and yes. Okay, I do. Because I know I turned it off for a while. Mom, no. Go home for right now. Some little kid. Alright. We need a few thousand for the tub. I think that's the only thing we have left to buy. Then everything's decorated, everything's done. The only other thing we have left is when she has a kid, but we can wait for promotions for that. And other money. Sorry, had to yawn again. Can't talk and yawn, that's a horrible feat. Alright. Let's see if that's enough for the tub. We're at 5,000. Plumbing, tub. Yes, it is. And there's one with pink tile. Perfect. Different color pink, but we're going to go with it. All right, so she has a tub for the toddler. We are all good. We're at 3,000 left. Everything is decorated. She's got a TV. We got the computer finally. We got the postcard collection. We can't do the garden yet, so. Yeah. I think we're good. Hey, I don't want to do that. I want to do that. So I am going to leave this episode here then, guys. It's been quite long enough, and we've got quite a few days in. And it's turning into the weekend for her, so that'll just give us time to catch up with her. So let me comment down below what you think. Should we break up Gonzalo's marriage with his spouse that we were pursuing with for our romantic, and we just didn't get there very fast? Or should we find someone else? Let me know what you think. How big should her midlife crisis be? Should we get her married now and start working on kids? Or should we continue just her everyday struggle in this job, and then she midlife crisis and then has kids? And, you know, let me know what you think down below, and we'll go from there. So until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!